I have my mind focused on one thing, and that's to destroy him. That is to knock him out. If I have the opportunity, if it's there, I'm going to take it.
What's up, my champion in training? It's Remus here, and welcome back to another video in the series, The Art of the Champion, where we speak how to think and operate like a champion up here. I got a present for you today. Look what we got. It is Marvelous Marvin Hagler. Today we're going to use him as the example of how to refill the content of your mind so that prior to about, all you are thinking about is being victorious and the fight ahead. War is on my mind. If you've ever read up on Marvin Hagler or maybe watched documentaries or whatever it is, prior to about, Marvin Hagler took the preparation so seriously that he would move himself away from all distractions, any other environment, activities and all of that stuff. He even moved himself away from his family and friends to often go to like stay at a ranch and then do his training there. Almost like that, you know, like think Rocky IV moving into Russia and just nothing but training, nothing but training. Why is it that this was good for him? Why did it work? Why, what was the point of going through all of that stress? Marvin Hagler, what he said it was self-imposed prison. For him, he wanted to put himself through that pain, put himself through that sacrifice so that when the time for the bout comes, he knows that he's got it. He knows that he's done everything he could do. We have to apply this for you. How can this kind of concept be applied to your own life? Well, humans, we like to copy and maybe soak up things from our environment or what we've been maybe watching or seeing for the last couple weeks. They say that it takes 21 to 28 days for something to become a habit, right? So what thing that means is that when you do something for 21 to 28 days, in that period, you're kind of you're filling your mind up with that content to the point where that thing becomes automatic. It's automatic for you to think in that way. That's your default setting. 21 to 28 days before a fight, how serious do you take it? Or do you take it serious only a week before the fight? So leading up to a fight, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna try to limit the amount that you're watching and doing and seeing other stuff and kind of increase the extent to which you're filling your mind with boxing so that you're literally taking up the garbage and refilling it. You're refilling the contents of your mind with nothing but boxing. And of course you're gonna have rest periods and chill times and down times, but at the same time, for the most part, your mind, if you wanna be like Hagler, you have to be thinking nothing but war. Watch boxing, read boxing, study boxing, try to be around boxing as much as you can, try to be in the gym. Even if you're not training, you can still be in the gym watching and advising other fighters and other trainers and just being involved in the sport as much as you can, and then isolating yourself from all the distractions so that when the time comes for the fight, you are thinking nothing but the fight. So I hope this helped. If it did, like, comment and tell me what you think and give me other ideas. And I hope to see you in the next video. So that is Remus. I'm signing out.
Physical part of boxing is so minor that most people would never believe it or accept it. Because in my opinion, the mind and emotions are about 75% of boxing.